I wanted to thank everyone. In particular, I want to thank the governor for doing the hard work to review this unusual case and give it the extra special time it took to reach a good decision. And he did make the right decision, and we're very grateful for that. I want to thank the parole board, that group of seven men and women who spent their life in law enforcement and prison management, who really, really worked hard at this. And there was a huge file that they went through, and each one came to the same conclusion that in this case, a commutation of the original sentence was the right thing. And we're very grateful to them for doing that.